with the Larks from Hesston College. The National Junior College Athletic Association, the Kansas Jayhawk Community College Conference, and Johnson County Community College promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Negative comments, profanity, racist, sexist, or other abusive comments or actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. Johnson County Community College thanks you for your support and for your cooperation. Now let's meet the starters for both sides, beginning with the Larks from Hesston College. Starting at guard, a 6'2 freshman from Atlanta, Georgia, number 0, Wes Wright. At guard, a 6'2 sophomore from Wichita, number 5, David Duncan. At guard, a 5'10 sophomore from Eureka, Kansas, number 10, Aiden B. At forward, a 6'6 freshman from Choctaw, Oklahoma, number 11, Rob Gamble. And at guard, a 6'11 sophomore from Morrison, Colorado, number 20, Hunter Hickman. The coach of the Larks is Matt Piper. stepped out of bounds, and it'll be Cat's ball.
Timeout, timeout.
Hesston Anwar.
Thank you.
long. Timeout, timeout on the floor. Correction, no timeout on the floor. Josh Gilbert for three. Jesse Williams, boards and scores. Hesston foul number 0, Quez Wright. The first personal team is now on the bonus. Two shots coming for Chargois, two shots. Two. 1-1.
Thank you.
of Navia School of Dance, located in Shawnee, Kansas. Today's dancers range in age from 8 to 12 years. Let's hear it for Navia School of Dance.
Williams at one.
first of the half. Count the basket for Williams, and he'll shoot one. Technical foul has been assessed to Johnson County number one, Tucker Jackson.
Thank you.
Out of bounds, it's catch ball.
Catch ball.
Hesston to the line, shooting two. Thank you. Out of bounds, Hesston ball. Hesston ball. Your final score, Cavaliers 95 and Hesston 62. Fans, at this time we'd like to recognize a member of the Cavaliers for his remarkable athletic achievement. With his and one layup early in the first half, Johnson County guard Tyron Jackson recorded his 1,000th career point for the Cavaliers. T-Jack becomes the 14th Cavalier to break the 1,000 point mark in the first since Anthony Lapardus in 2018. With a career average of 19.6 a game, Jackson is 6th in Johnson history in scoring average. Congratulations, Tyler, 1,013 points and counting. Well, fans, thank you for attending today's doubleheader victory over Hesston College.